beautiful people. So today I am going to show you a couple smoothie recipes that I've been loving for the summer, and they're super easy, super delicious. One of them is more of a breakfast smoothie. I mean, you could have it any time of the day, but the second one is more like late night craving some dessert, but a healthier form of dessert in smoothie form. So let's hop on right into the video.
Okay guys, so for the first smoothie, this is going to be a tropical type smoothie. So what you'll need is banana, oranges, almond milk. I use vanilla just because I like the vanilla flavor. You could just use unsweetened if you want. A blender. I use the GNC single blender just so I don't overmake. I also use some greens. So I use baby spinach. It could be any spinach you like. I just got this one from Target. And then I am gonna use a little bit of water as well in this smoothie. So.
Take a seat, right over there. Sat on the stairs, stay and leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on?
You guys, probably one of my more favorite smoothies, and I don't like bananas, but that is so good. It kind of tastes like a creamsicle, honestly, because of the vanilla. You should give it a try. Let's go to the next
one. Okay guys, for this next smoothie, of course you'll need your blender again. I just rinsed mine out real quick, that's why there's water all over it. Some hazelnut spread, some berries. I have some strawberry and blackberries, but you could do whatever you want. And again, some vanilla almond milk. I'm debating on whether to put some green in there or not. I probably will because I love spinach, but you don't have to. But this is more on the sweet tooth side, like I said. What half the time I end up doing this is I make it and then freeze it as like a little ice cream. Or I drink it if I'm on the go or if it's late and I want a snack. You do whatever you want to do, but this is a really good one too.
Just a little.
gonna freeze this one like ice cream, so I'm just gonna try this one with a spoon real quick for you guys to see. So here we go. So good, you guys. It literally tastes like a chocolate covered strawberry. So good. So, well, guys, that wraps up today's video. I hope you guys liked it today. And tell me down below in the comments if you like videos like this, or if you want me to do voiceovers next time. Personally, I like voiceovers. I just don't know how to do them exactly yet. Last time I did one was like 3-4 years ago, so I gotta get back up to speed. But let me know which version you like better. And if you have any other smoothie recipes, comment that below and I'll give them a try. Comment below any videos you want to see in the future. And until next time, I'll see you guys. Bye.
I am not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, because we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, you say.